great thing is that we don't waste material.
It helps you weld a lot better in real life. It teaches you the right angles, the right arc length.
It's fun because I can do anything in that shop.
Anything you need in the welding community, you would find it in the shop. It's a fun experience.
I'm Jamie Detmer. I'm the robotic welding instructor at Hawkeye Community College. I'm also CNC machinist instructor. The robotic part of the welding program it's an advanced part of the program. It's for third semester students. It's something that we added to give the students a little bit of taste of what many of the companies are doing in manufacturing around the area. Behind me is a Lincoln E-Cell. It's a robotic welder. It's programmable off of a teach pendant. It's all teach position programming. You move the robot into the position you want to record and record the position on the teach pendant. It's a lot like training an arm, another appendage on your body. You just move it to where you want it and you record that position. The ones that do get on here, the ones that want to take off with it really do well. So it's a lot of fun to teach.